UAE and Mahelba of Egypt, very hotly contested. These six athletes have done incredibly well to line up today, and at position number one, representing Cyprus, hoping for his first career medal in his World Cup last six debut, Kasikos Andreas. At position number two, representing France, he won Olympic bronze in Beijing, and his most recent medal was silver at last year's Granada World Championships, Anthony Terras. At position number three, representing Cyprus, he won five junior medals, and he'd love to follow up his one senior gold from Beijing 4 years ago, Andreou Antonakis. At position number four, representing Denmark, he's a two-time World Cup bronze medalist, and he won gold at the World Championships in Lima 2 years ago, Jesper Hansen. At position number five, representing the United States of America, in this event he's won glorious gold at the last two Olympics, and his six World Cup golds include one at last month's opener in Acapulco, Vincent Hancock. And at position number six, representing Cyprus, he has 14 World Cup medals. His last came in Lonato 3 years ago, where he won gold, Achilleos Yurgios. The jury member in charge of this finals is Sayed Hassan Bin Dia, Min Al Imarat Al Arabia Al Mutahidda. And the referee for this finals is Mr. Heraklios Yanis from Cyprus. Good luck to the athletes. Show your enjoyment for short team sport and enjoy the competition. It's outstanding shooting from all of the athletes after the first station. Andreil of Cyprus was the only athlete to miss any targets. He missed two, so his score is two, but all other five athletes are tied in first place with a perfect score of four. The athletes move to station number four, and this is their second station.
Ready.
The athletes have now shot all of their targets at the second station. Again, brilliant shooting. Only one single target was missed between all six athletes. That was by Apelios of Cyprus. So he has 7 points at the moment, and four athletes are still tied with a perfect score of eight. One target could make all the difference here. The athletes are positioned at station number five, and this is their third station.
Oh.
After the third station, Terras of France and Hansen of Denmark are now the only athletes with a perfect record. Hancock of the USA missed his first target in this semi-final, so he's slightly behind with a score of 11, currently tied with Kasikos of Cyprus. The athletes have returned to station number 4, and this is their fourth and final station.
Oh.
gentlemen, for the bronze medal match in the men's skeet event. Contesting for that bronze medal, representing Cyprus, Kasikos Andreas. And representing the USA, Vincent Hancock. Good luck to both athletes and enjoy the bronze medal match. The first station, the American Hancock holds a slim lead over Kasikos because the Cypriot missed one target there. It's only a lead of 1 point, Kasikos 3, Hancock 4. The athletes are positioned at their second station.
Ready?
Solid shooting from both athletes. They hit all four targets each, so it means that the American Hancock still leads the bronze medal match by just 1 point. It's Kasikos 7, Hancock 8. The athletes are positioned at station number 5. This is their third station.
Ready? Wow.
Third station, Hancock missed his first target of the tie, so going into the last station, the athletes are all square. It's anyone's medal here, 11 points each. They're positioned at their fourth and final station.
Ready?
Wow.
World Cup. Let's make it a good one. The final gold medal match of the men's skeet event. Contesting for the gold medal, representing France, Anthony Terras. And representing Denmark, Jesper Hansen. Terras of France has already won a quota place, so he cannot win another. Hansen is guaranteed one quota place for Denmark, and Cyprus are also guaranteed one quota place for their nation as well. Good luck to both of the athletes, and enjoy the last event. Both of these athletes came into the gold medal match with a perfect record in the semi-final, but they both missed their last target each. So it's three apiece after the first station. The athletes will now position themselves at station number four, which is their second station. Hansen of Denmark missed one target on the second station, so he now trails the tie by just 1 point. It's still a very slender lead, but Terras of France leads by 7-6. The athletes are at station number five. This is their third station.
Ready? Ah.
Terras of France hasn't missed a target since his first station now, so he now leads the tie by 2 points going into the final station as Hansen missed one more target. It's 11-9 in favour of the Frenchman. This is the fourth and final station. Representing Cyprus goes to Chasikos Andreas. The silver medal representing Denmark goes to Jesper Hansen. Gold medal in the Alain World Cup 2015 for the men's skeet, representing France, Anthony Terras. Please show your appreciation and respect for the national anthem of France. Congratulations, we'll now have a few photographs of the medal winners.